Sait Tajuddin. I'm a professional artist. See, in India, I got a place in Madurai University, well known for its Tamil literature and culture. I studied all the epics of India and I did a lot of paintings on the epic Ramayana, Mahabharata. Completing my studies, I come back to Malaysia and joined the Madras School of Fine Arts. I studied all the sultanate. I come across the Malacca Sultanate. Malacca Sultanate has all the sandiwaras and all the ingredients to make a good painting. I started with the coming of Islam. Islam doesn't come straight to Malay Peninsula, but it was contact with Sumatra, Aceh. They contacted, and then the local people, Achenes people, they like the traders, they like the way of life, how they follow their religion. First convert was a princess in Aceh. And during the time, our king Parameswara was ruling Malacca. He happened to marry the princess, and since the princess is a Muslim, he also converted. And then I did Hangtua love with Pon Putri Gunung Ledang. That one took me about 3 years to complete itself. For the past 40 years, I have done about 10 paintings on Malacca Heritage Sultanate series. When we talk about Hangtua is a legendary figure, and he is supposed to be the Mahaguru of Silat, and actually a hero for the students, you know. But unfortunately, Hangtua, Hangjabat, Hanglipo, all have been slowly dying. Likewise, our cultural heritage, when we talk about handicraft, we talk about wood carving, metal making, songket, batik, all are the cultural heritage of this nation, in this country. 10-15 years ago, former Prime Minister Amar Badawi's wife, she was there to support the batik products and all. A lot of books has been written during her time. She also went all around the Western countries to promote the thing. Because of a sudden death, suddenly everything stopped. But I'm happy to know that new team of people is coming out to bounce back the former glory of batik products. I am very happy to be associated with Inda Ateliers and Renmohar, and they are very smart and progressive people. Very soon they are going to introduce the Malaysian 100 meter batik pointillism and hashtag my artisan campaign. Thank you.